breaking story, a plane has crashed into the World Trade Center in New York.
News just ahead, we can confirm Stuart Diver has been freed.
The future King and Queen of England taking their place in history. Rudd's challenge shot down in flames. Cities and towns are in crisis. It has been an incredible day for Tasmania.
Adam Scott becomes the only Aussie to win the Masters.
Once again, the United States is dealing with the shock of a terrorist attack on home soil.
Breaking news for 20 years.
Good evening, I'm Sandra Sully. Welcome to 10 News at 5.